The U.S. Food and Drug Administration has cleared the way for sales of a biosimilar drug made by a Korean company for Johnson & Johnson's top-selling drug, Remicade. And this is only the second time the FDA has given the green light to a biotech drug for the U.S. market. Kim Min-ji with the details.
Korean biopharmaceutical firm Celltrion's biosimilar drug Remsima is set to hit the U.S. market. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration gave the final approval on Wednesday to allow sales of the cheaper replica of Johnson & Johnson's top-selling drug Remicade. The anti-inflammatory drug is used to treat patients with a number of serious conditions, including Crohn's disease and rheumatoid arthritis. Biosimilars are biologic medical products with similar properties to ones that have already been approved. What's significant is that Remsima is the world's first Remicade biosimilar to gain a footing in the U.S., which makes up about half of the global replica market. It's expected that Celltrion will be able to garner annual sales of up to $1.7 billion in the U.S. market. Remicade, which was first approved in 1998, posted sales of about $4.5 billion last year. Many in Korea are hoping this will pave the way for faster development of other biosimilars made by Korean firms. Currently, clinical testing is underway for 12 such products. Celltrion first got the thumbs up from the Korean Ministry of Food and Drug Safety in 2012 and the European Medicines Agency in 2013. It's currently being sold in some 70 countries worldwide. Pfizer will be in charge of marketing and sales of the product in the U.S. under the name Inflectra, and sales are expected to start in the third quarter of this year. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.